Ondo State Governor Oluwarotimi Akeredolu today has tested positive for COVID-19 and has begun treatment at home. Akeredolu said he is still very strong to continue working from home, where he is currently self-isolating.
My good people of Ondo State, it gives me great pleasure to address you at this moment. I had malaria a few days ago and was treated. I did get over it, and as at the time we had a party neck and my colleagues called on me, I spoke with one of them who felt that malaria should not be just treated lightly, but that I should go ahead and have a test for COVID-19. The result came out today, 38 June 2020. And I tested positive, but I am asymptomatic. I don't know if I'm not feeling sick, neither am I feeling hard in any way. But my doctors have decided that I should take the normal treatments and self-isolate. I believe that supervised home management will be ideal for me for now. Let me assure our people that, as you can see me, there are many of us like this that don't have the symptom. And in a few days' time, we'll conduct another test and we'll know the result. Let me assure our people that the work is going on. Here at home, attending to files, which is the normal thing I do, and there's nothing that will stop the work going on. Because of all of us, I know that some of us manipulate this medium of communicating. So let me let you see, I'm the one, no other person. No. This is your governor, Oluwarotimi Odunayo Akeredolu SEN. Your one, Arakunrin. Thank you.
Olusegun Ogundeji, reporting for FAD 360 TV.